Do you know how paint protection films are made?
No.
No.
How do they? No, not really.
No. No idea.
No.
No.
Most people have no idea how LLumar paint protection film, or PPF, is actually made. Today, Josh is going to give us an inside look. This should be fun.
Hey, Abby, you ready?
I am so ready. So what is the first step?
Extrusion. We bring in raw urethane pellets, melt them down, and then push them out through a big block of metal onto a cast sheet. From there, we run it through the machine and wind it up.
How long does it take to melt those pellets?
Seconds.
Hmm, interesting.
All right, this feels like something big.
Oh, it is.
This is huge. This thing is huge. You make paint protection film on this ginormous thing?
Every day.
What? Let's do this.
This is our newest coating and laminate machine. We take that film from the extrusion step and bring it up here through multiple process steps. We are coating it, drying it, making sure that coating is ready to go, and trimming it down for final customer use. It has to go through multiple process steps to make sure each coating is fit for what we need it to do in the field for our customers.
That was awesome! This has been your inside look at LLumar paint protection film and how it's made. Thank you, Josh.
Thanks, Abby.